find your way through the pack here, some defense from the Bombshells making that challenging. Pushed up to the high side, and two out one most defenders to the front of the bag. 28 seconds to go here in the power jam. Still a team coming around.
Looks like a lot of those blockers were way out of play. Puck Dragger's pulling that rope maneuver again to get their jammer out.
Any defenders that are more than 20 feet from the main half are not allowed to block, so you can see how controlling the pace of play is. Trying to find your way through here. We'll get those lights back on here in just a moment.